Can you grow plants using only Cocopeat as a growing medium without adding any kind of soil or any kind of composted manure with the Cocopeat? This plant has tons of beans on it, and I grew this plant using only Cocopeat. I did not use any kind of soil or any kind of composted manure with the Cocopeat. From potting the seedling to harvesting beans, I will take you through every step. So buckle up and get ready for this exciting journey. This is the seedling that I'm going to use to grow beans. In this system of growing plants in containers, the only thing that you will need to use as a growing medium is Cocopeat. You don't need anything else. I've taken some Cocopeat from a Cocopeat block and I'm adding water with it. I will wait for the Cocopeat to expand. This is a 4-inch plastic pot with 8 holes in it at the bottom, and this is very important for good drainage system. I will pot the seedling in this pot using only Cocopeat. I grew this seedling in the ground and took the seedling out, washing off the soil from the roots. But I would recommend you to grow seeds in seed starting pots using only Cocopeat and transplant them to 4-inch plastic pots when they are ready for transplant. I have added some rooting hormone, some seaweed extract and some humic acid with some water and giving it to the plant after potting the plant on the very first day. I can tell from watching the plant that the plant has established its roots in Cocopeat in only 4 days. I have kept the plant in a place where it's getting morning direct sunlight but it's not getting direct sunlight in the noon. I will gradually expose the plant to sunlight after 7 to 10 days. There are a set of new leaves. The plant has started to grow. On day 16, I can see some roots of the plant have come out of the pot through the bottom holes in the pot. It's time to change the pot size. I will transplant the plant to a 6-inch plastic pot now. And this will also be the final pot. I'm not going to change the pot again. It seems it would have been better if I kept the plant in the same 4-inch plastic pot for some more days. But anyway, since I have got it out, I'm going to transplant it. New leaves are coming out. The plant growth is really great. The plant has produced some new leaves, which means the plant has got into vegetative growth mode and it will now produce more branches and more new leaves. I can see some flowers on the plant. I'm not going to pinch them off. I'm going to keep them. I can see some more flowers. The plant is producing flowers abundantly, and I'm going to keep them all. It's 51 days. Look at the plant, how beautifully it has grown. It has tons of beans on it. Super growth and super yield. In this system of effortless container gardening, you can grow pretty much any kind of plants in pots. And for the fertilizer, I used seaweed extract and a balanced organic liquid fertilizer to grow this plant. I've given links to the products in the description box below. Use seaweed fertilizer once a week and the balanced liquid organic fertilizer once a week. This system of growing plants using only Cocopeat is absolutely amazing. And I have grown many types of plants using only Cocopeat. And once you get the hang of growing plants using only Cocopeat in this system, you are going to love it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more gardening adventures and experiments. And that was it for today's video. Hope to see you again.